Today I'm going to show you how to do the coat test to check if your child's jacket can be used safely in their car seat. You're first going to put the jacket on your child that you want to test and get them buckled in their car seat all nice and snug. Do your pinch test on your harness. Pinch and you shouldn't be able to get any of the harness between your fingers. Once you have that done, you're going to unbuckle them from the car seat and remove the jacket, but don't loosen the straps at all. Unbuckle again. And then I'm going to do the pinch test to check if this car seat is safe to use. So I'm going to try to pinch. I can't pinch any of the straps between my fingers. So then our tightness is good. So we're good to use that jacket. Hope that helped.